And you just saw, card goes in the middle, we square it up, and then I can give it a shuffle and even a cut. The second card, here's something to look out for that a card shark might do. So he'll take the card, he'll put it into the middle of the deck, square up the deck, but then in the act of squaring it up, he might actually hand the deck out to you to shuffle. Doesn't really matter at that point because I've already stolen out this card. And, yeah, I've stolen out both cards. So. Who am I kidding? Doesn't really matter at that point.
Yeah.